of 4 o'clock, and we missed it by
that much.
It's just a little bit. This is gonna be probably the theme for the whole trip, but it'll be pretty funny. So off we go to Martensville.
Dream big, live big.
Gotta go pick up the cart, see if we get rained out for practice.
As it's already raining.
Yeah, it's not so good, but we'll give her a shot, see what we can come up with. All right, welcome to day two. Day one didn't go as planned. Got rained out on our way up here, and then tried to drag the gate down on our way in, so we really didn't do much. Can you give an honest review of what happened, Mike?
He forgot he was pulling a trailer.
Had some moments, so got our pit area all set up. So, see what we can do for practice. Never ran the track, so it's going to be interesting, but we'll give it a go.
Thank you.
was qualified fourth. Getting used to the track. It's a fun track. It's coming around. So we got to do our maintenance, get everything ready for the final. Any thoughts on the final?
Not pre-final? Really. I missed the qualifying. So.
Okay, well, we're going to do better then. We'll be right back. got done with the pre-final. Passed from fourth to first and held on to it. Just about got passed on the last lap, but we held on to her. So that was pretty good. Got the car ready to go again. Got her fueled up. Tires back down to our 9-ish PSI that we're running. And we'll see if we can give her a go.
Thank you.
race just finished. Won the final. That was a hard race. Got passed in the middle and ended up getting it back. Ran him down and was able to pass him and hold on. That was a lot of blocking and it was really good. So most people have already packed it up around here. There's only a few left. Pedro is absolutely stoked. And we're going to do some maintenance, put a bottom back in the seat because we took it off with the curbs. Tear down stuff and get ready for tomorrow. It's a good day. So it's the start of our last day here in Martensville. We're going to do a round two of the Sask Series today in the DD2. Definitely a hurting unit this morning. My back hurts pretty bad just from a little bit of contact yesterday, and just generally the track is a little rough, but it's all good. Might skip practice though this morning and just wait till qualifying, but we'll see how things go with that. Got all our batteries charged last night. I'm sure the hotel allows us to bring in this battery charger and everything in here. It's actually pretty loud. We're all packed up. We're only about 6 minutes from the track anyways, so we'll get out there and get after it. So we just got done first practice. Didn't put the GoPro on because I didn't think anything exciting would happen. And we managed to hit some gravel on the track and did quite a bit of damage to our tires. Luckily we did swap out it for our practice tires, so that's good. But like maybe just pushing a little too much too soon. So get our qualifying tires back on and we'll see what we can do. Okay, so we just finished qualifying. We qualified fourth overall. Leader was a 44.8. We were 44.4. And we're about 3/10 off second and third. So we're going to find something. But we'll see what we can do. They're just lining up now for Senior Briggs race. Kart's looking good. She's ready to roll. So we just got done our pre-final. I definitely forgot to record on that one. Kind of a boring race. We started fourth on the outside, started catching third, and then he spun off the track. After that, got close to second, but just abused the tires too much, and they weren't sticking. So we weren't able to run them down. Unfortunately, they finished probably 10 seconds at me. So starting third for the final and see what we can do.
Then you'll know where about you know to start.
Yeah. Thank you. All right, well, that's a wrap for us at the Sask Series. Finished the final in third, slipped back to fifth, and I was able to get it back. Couldn't really do anything after that other than bring it home and back it down and stay on the track. So here we can look at our tire wear. So lots of cut tires this weekend, the story of the weekend. We weren't able to recapture the magic of yesterday, but we'll get them next time.